Overnight, a South Bend house fire sent one man to the hospital. It happened near the intersection of Cleveland and Ironwood Roads. Right now, no word on the man's injuries nor his condition. The winter weather did make it difficult for the firefighters. Investigators believe the flame started in the basement and then spread from there. Right now, the man behind the murder of an 11-year-old